Oh, Come on, lift your hands and receive it tonight. about 19 years ago in England. I was in my struggling moment, and I heard that Dr. Ron Kenobi was in town. At that time, Dr. Ron Kenobi was the biggest artist, and he had traveled down to London, KICC, Pastor Matthew Oshimolowo's church. He came with his sons. I spoke about this testimony when I invited him to church. When I saw him in Jamaica, I said to him, he came with his sons. And I was standing there like this. And whilst he was ministering, I looked at him and I said, they said I will be like you. Who said, I have heard so many prophecies. At that time, I was moving from church to church. Some days I would do about 10 churches, 5 churches. Then he said, I said, they said I'll be like you. The preacher was so loud. And this is all he did. He stretched down and laid hands on me. I didn't know him. I didn't have one to talk to, book an appointment with him. There was no way the security was going to allow me. But that one touch changed everything. 7 years later, I filled that basketball stadium, and he was the one I invited. 10 years after, I meet him in Jamaica. 11 years after, I invite him to my church in Atlanta, Georgia. Honored him again and thanked him for the impartation. Tonight, if you missed this from Pastor Brian, then you've missed your entire life. Somebody here is going to leave with an impartation. Yeah. It wouldn't be easy. You saw some of the pictures he put out, and you realize that he was skinny. He didn't look like how he looks now. And some of us look at the glory and not look for the story. Yeah. But tonight, as your hands are lifted, as your souls are saying yes to his will, I believe that maybe 200 people are going to leave you with a life-changing idea. Yeah. And for the next 1 minute, I want you to lift your hands and begin to speak in tongues. And God, whatever mantle I need for my next level, whatever mantle I need for my battle, the mantle that crosses over continents. Some of you are gifted, but you're stuck in Ghana. Not even in Africa. You're stuck in Ghana. We came with a global mantle that you will be the next person that will fill stadiums and auditoriums. Whatever is fighting the nation will not fight you. Just as it could not fight some of us, it will not fight you. Lift your hands and lay it on your head and ask God to release a mantle on your head. Come on, do it louder. Do it louder. Do it louder. Do it louder.
Where you lead me, I will follow. When you call me, so be my God.
Are you really ready for tonight?